Hi everybody, it's Ray. I got a package delivery today and I'm kind of ticked because I don't even get to open it. That's how it came. So I'm opening it right now. Well, the rest of the way, because it wasn't even sealed. Ridiculous. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? So I got this off of Amazon. It is from, oh, look, it's all damaged up here. I am not happy with Amazon right now. I mean, it's okay because it's a soft cover and it was going to get damaged anyways, but man, let me damage it myself. But anyways, I got this off of Amazon. I'm pretty sure it was $20. And it's actually a fellow YouTuber, Crojo Corner, makes these. Crochet the Day Away. Oh, yep, right there. That's her stuff. But I've been needing a project planner because I get very scatterbrained. So let's see what's in here. It's a great day to crochet. Oh, cool. Yearly goals. That'd be nice. I do like to check stuff off, so that might actually help me get some stuff done. Monthly goals. Few pages of that. Let's see. Oh, and even weekly goals. Well, that's, I don't know if I'm ever gonna be able to complete a weekly goal, but that's cool. Let's see what else is in here. Project ideas, space to write stuff down. I like that. Quite a bit of space for that, so that's really nice. Ooh, pattern ideas, and it's even got like the grid paper. More pattern ideas. Okay. Projects in process. Oh, that's cool. That's fun. Yarn and supplies needed. I need it all. No, I don't. I just always feel like I need all the yarn. Oh, okay. Yarn inventory. Wow. Well, I guess I could just start adding as I go. There was a yarn stash thing on Ravelry. It's a digital yarn inventory, and I couldn't even do it. I got so overwhelmed because I have so much yarn already. Crochet wish list notes. Man, this is pretty nice. This is a lot bigger than I thought too. Like, this is like, look at my cup next to it. That's pretty big. Like, I thought it was gonna be tinier for some reason, like maybe like up to there. I thought it was gonna be a tiny one, but no, this is pretty awesome. Wish it was hardcover. She doesn't have any hardcovers right now because it's already damaged. But the papers inside aren't damaged, so whatever. I'm not going to complain too much. I'm just kind of upset with Amazon for how they shipped it. But yeah, isn't that so pretty? I love the mermaid. All into mermaids. Alright, that was it. I just wanted to show that. That's super cool. I'm going to grab a pen and start writing. Thanks. Bye, you guys.